Well, a Seabrook Police K-9 is safer tonight thanks to a donation honoring a slain officer. K-9 Henry got this protective vest from a nonprofit that supports law enforcement dogs. It was donated in honor of Yarmouth, Massachusetts Police Sergeant Sean Gannon, who was shot and killed last year. Gannon's K-9 partner was also shot but survived. K-9 Henry just finished his first year of service with Seabrook Police.